Today we take a look inside the career of hospital administrator. David Grauer works as the hospital administrator for Intermountain Medical Center. After high school graduation, this career requires a four-year undergraduate degree, followed by a master's degree, most often in healthcare administration or business administration. Now, let's hear more from Mr. Grauer.
One way to think about what I do is like a conductor in an orchestra. If you think about the role of a conductor, he or she is facilitating an entire orchestra, and you've got lots of different sections. You've got the wind instruments, you've got the brass, you've got the percussion. That's not unlike a hospital where you've got many, many different departments, and the administrator, like the conductor, is responsible for getting them all playing together and coordinating lots of different people and lots of different resources to deliver a service, in this case, healthcare. There are actually about 150 different departments here in this hospital, ranging from clinical departments, nursing units, emergency room, the operating room, all of the imaging or radiology departments, the laboratory, the rehab center, physical therapy. Those are good examples of clinical departments. And then there are lots of non-clinical departments. Those are the things that are like a hotel. Maintenance and housekeeping, engineering, food services, those all help to support the hospital as well. My administrative council helps to oversee all of those different departments and services. And on the council, I have experts in finance and budgeting. We have a human resources director. We have a planner. We have a nursing administrator. There's a chief medical officer who works with all of the physicians. I spend a lot of time in meetings working on strategy, working on the business operations, working on the clinical operations, basically overseeing what happens here on a daily basis. I also try to spend time with the staff and with patients. I love to do the administrative equivalent of rounding and go visit with patients, go visit with staff, to try to understand how we are making a difference and if we're really providing the service that we should be providing to our patients and to our community. My favorite part of the job is interacting with people. There are 5,000 people who work here and thousands of people who receive care here every day. And I get the chance to interact with them, to understand them, to work with them, and to try to improve their lives, make this a good place to receive care, but also a good place to work. I interact with all sorts of clinical folks, probably more with physicians than with any other clinical group. I spend a lot of time with nursing. We have more nurses here than probably just about any other specialty. Healthcare in general is an industry that is changing quickly and all the time. And that keeps it interesting and dynamic and stimulating. And it's something that the community needs and depends on. And so that's exciting, it's challenging. I don't have clinical skills, or clinical expertise. You wouldn't want me to take care of a patient. But I indirectly have the ability to influence the care of lots of patients. I find that very meaningful. And it's something I'm very proud of, is that I can affect the health and well-being of our community.
This video is produced by Intermountain Healthcare, a system of hospitals, clinics, and an affiliated health insurance company. More than 33,000 Intermountain Healthcare employees serve patients in Utah and southeastern Idaho.